Cipollone and Manny. One of these guys will get to a semifinal, which is scary.
He is a wrestling and boxing expert. Standing 5 feet 9 inches tall, weighing in at 184 pounds. Fighting out of Long Island, New York.
Face the winner of Cinesec Randleman. Randleman might turn the table, I think.
He is the Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu expert. And at 6 feet 3 inches tall, weighing in at 204 pounds. Fighting out of Sydney, Australia.
Thank you.
Meadowman may be shorter, but he same age as Sinisek and same weight.
All right, here we go, gentlemen. Are you ready? Are you ready? Let's get it on! Sobro. There's the Iceman. Can't be happy if he's from the other side of the
kickboxer, standing 6 feet 2 inches tall, weighing in at 204 pounds, fighting in the San Luis Obispo, California.
Beat this guy.
Okay, here we go, gentlemen. Are you ready? Are you ready? Let's get it on!
Thank you.
gentlemen. Are you ready? Are you ready? Let's get it off!
Carter. Yeah, would have been nice to see Belfort versus Liddell.
He is a Brazilian.
If Belfort loses, then basically it looks like this group is basically the odds on favorite in this group. But one of these guys, Haruni Sinasek, will get to the final and in the quarterfinals. The loser will not get a wild card spot because they've already been used up.
He is a wrestling and boxing expert, standing 5 feet 9 inches tall, weighing in at 184 pounds, fighting out of Long Island, New York.
gentlemen. Are you ready? Are you ready? Let's get it on!
The Elite Eight, Sobral or Belfort? Who will join Baroni? Now, obviously there won't be a final because there's no wild card team in the Belfort Losers. Baroni is happy. And of course, it will be randomly drawn. Who will face who? But the one thing is, they gotta do the final because
he's a Brazilian
it's for speed. Because we're gonna go 1, 2, 3 and then they'll make 5 guns. Keep your hand up. They'll simulate the final. No, they're going to say... No, they'll give it to Belfort. Yeah.
Yeah, so Belfort won the final.
Anyway.